There was my brother patting my back, saying over and over again, "Don't cry, Callie. I love you." It wasn't just the words that were so strong. It was the love that Charlie showed me just by being there. "I love you too, Charlie," came from me fast.